Listen, something's happened.
Just saying I need to do something substantial in order to get the attention of the clubs.
Why?
Because they're exclusive and fun, and they lead to a better life.
Mark, I'm not speaking in code. You're obsessed with finals clubs.
And there's a difference between being obsessed and being motivated.
You know what I think? This is our guy.
People want to go on the internet and check out their friends, so why not build a website that offers that? Friends, pictures, profiles, taking the entire social experience of college and putting it online.
Just Facebook. It's cleaner.
It's not a coincidence.
You're being accused of intentionally breaching security, violating copyrights, violating individual privacy by creating the website www.facemash.com. You're also charged with being in violation of university policy on distribution of digitized images.
Do you see any of your code on Facebook? Did I use any of your code?
We tried talking to ourselves, we tried writing a letter, we tried the ad board, and we tried talking to the president of the university. Let's take the considerable resources at our disposal and sue him in federal court.
You froze our account?
I did.
You froze the account?
I have to get your attention, Mark.
I'm afraid if you don't come out here, you're gonna get left behind. You could have permanently destroyed everything I've been working on.
We have been working on—
Mark!
Your only friend.
You think you know me, right?
I've read enough.
Welcome to Facebook.
$1 million isn't cool. You know what's cool? $1 billion valuation.
I went to my friend for the money because that's who I wanted to be partners with.
Your best friend is suing you for $600 million.
You better lawyer up, asshole, because I'm not coming back for 30%. I'm coming back for everything.
She just made a lot of that up.
She was under oath.
Then I guess that would be the first time somebody's lied under oath.